What happened this time?
Cheated on Patrick.
Okay, come on. Of course he did.
Hey, let's talk.
With who?
Tim Wolf. He was one of the guys Patrick and I were staying with.
And what happened?
So I wait until her boyfriend goes to the bathroom, right? And I say to her, now you do know he has herpes, don't you? That's how she ended up in my bed.
That's really not something to brag about.
I'll be right back.
So, how do you guys know Patrick?
We grew up together.
There was this look in his eyes that night. I didn't really know what it was in the moment. Mm-hmm. I went to the kitchen one night for water, and I overheard Tim and Johnny arguing.
Listen, you don't have to throw a game tantrum. If you have something to say, then just say it.
Okay. Fuck you, man. Alright? No. See, you might love him like a brother, but I'm your brother.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry, I'm such
a... No, it's fine. Are you okay?
Yeah, I mean, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to... I'll pay for this.
Don't worry about it. Hey. Here. Relax.
Thanks. I told him things that night that I hadn't told anyone. Except you.
Now, how much did you charge?
That's forward.
Just asking.
$100 a night. No anal.
Reasonable. I'd pay more.
You wouldn't have to.
Good morning.
Hey!
Good morning, baby. How'd you sleep?
Pretty good. You guys been up all night?
Yeah. We just started talking and never stopped, I guess.
Sounds like fun.
It was.
Okay then. Well, I'm going to my interview. You want to come?
I'm kind of tired. I think I'll just sleep in.
Okay.
God, I shouldn't have kissed you!
You liked it. I felt it too. Just leave Patrick.
But what if...
No what ifs. Just say yes.
Okay. It took you over 2 years to tell me you had been a prostitute. And you told him in one night?
I know.
We've been friends since we were born.
That's not the issue here.
Okay. You're right. None of my business. At least you quit.
Whenever Patrick would go job hunting or run an errand, we would sneak out. Sometimes I even told him we were going exercising.
Oh, God!
Good luck walking straight after that.
Shut up. Oh, shit. We gotta go. If Patrick gets suspicious.
Oh, fuck Patrick. What's he gonna do?
Patrick is looking for a job right now. You're not. I need him. I need him to take care of me.
Just dump him already.
I can't. Not until you can take care of me outside of the bedroom, too.
Brrr.
Did you care about him? Doesn't matter. Bastard didn't care about me. He only used me for sex.
Yeah, it's not nice being on the other end of it, is it?
Other end of what?
Forget it. Now what happened next?
One day we got careless. Patrick!
Oh hey, Patty Cake! How are you?
You son of a bitch!
No! No. Stop, please!
Stop. Whoa! Not a total faggot after all.
Do what?
Just live off people.
I don't.
Sandra, yes. Yes, you do. Look. Like, I am your friend. I'm not your mother. So I'm going to be 100% honest with you. What you did was horrible. It was deceitful and it was unforgivable. You know, no, I'm not finished yet. Okay, look, as long as I have known you, you've used people, even me. I mean, granted, with me, it was only for emotional support, but still. You have to stop. You finally got a taste of your own medicine, and I think that was good for you.
Maybe I should just stay in a motel.
Yeah, I think that'd be best.
I'm scared.
I know. You're strong, huh? And I heard they're looking for a waitress down at the bar. You can get on your own 2 feet.
Thank you.
Tipsy thighs, a guilty price, are filthy lies. That's my past, and I change whenever you ask. But you're too fast to end things, believing every instinct that I'm betraying you with small flings. Your assumptions made me wanna cut the strings. To think that this whole time I've been your puppet, always making me the culprit every time we start shit.
I failed you as a man, I'm ashamed of my weakness. I'm going suicidal, I'm drowning in the darkness. But fuck you too for leaving, you had no faith in me. You knew I had good in me, trying to break free. I could've been a saint, you knew I could've grown. You knew I had a demon that I couldn't fight alone. I'm swallowing this bullet, I'm gonna break the spell. Please forgive all that I've done, I'm going straight to hell.
I keep looking for you, but you're just too far away. I can't keep you, and I'm holding on, but I know that you can't stay. I can't keep you from running. I can't keep you from running.
can't keep you from running.